Got a problem you can't solve?
That cat can talk!
Lucky day!
Rasmus, rebuild!
Right now,
emerge!
Right here!
One with nature! Into the wind!
Stabilize!
Let's get down to
right
business!
Now. Emerge.
The wind knows me.
The fairy.
Solidify.
Right here, right now.
Thank you.
hazard.
Let's finish this.
See everything.
Ad Astra, thank you for completing today's...
Got nothing else to... Why don't I tell you a story?
Split.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Are about to kick off. Elhingen's giving an opening.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Nilut at the same time, I ask that you. I have spent a considerable amount of time in my life searching for a way for humans and dangerous. I sincerely hope that this event will show the potential of.
Oh, so that's why Elhingen.
Thank you for your speech, Mr. Elhingen. Welcome, Beast Take.
Cartelia. Everyone's eager to try them out.
Of course. Well, I'll...
What a total nerd! Ooh, the qualifiers of...
Didn't know they put the bar for entry so low. Let's go! This is gonna be over.
Don't be nervous, Bongohead. It's only the club. This fungi fighting is unlike anything else we've ever... That beast tamer and her fungi work together pretty well. That's not what Paimon meant! Paimon... Oh, it'd be great if...
That's why it's so important to develop close connections with your teammates.
Nico! And Layla! How's it going for you so far?
Twirly Whirly and the other shroom buddies were way stronger than I thought. Before I knew it... They'd knock the opposite. When I got back to the arena, I saw Miss Yai's opponent running away like they'd just seen a ghost. Miss Yai said she needed to find...
Little Layla here breezed through her first battle. Soka won hers by a hair's breadth, but mine was rather disappointing.
Well, it's only just started after all. It'd be a bit of a crazy tournament if everyone in the qualifiers was a prize fighter. But anyway, what was it you wanted to discuss with us?
You're getting smarter, aren't you, Paimon? I thought you'd need me to remind you, but no, you said it yourself. Our opponents will only get stronger as the tournament proceeds, so we mustn't let our guard down. Why don't we keep up the momentum from our respective first-round victories? Let's give our fungi some special training to strengthen our bonds with them.
Great idea! Stay one step ahead of the game! All right, guess...
The view here is wonderful. It smells of the rainforest here, and we're far enough away that no one will bother us. Let's have some fun with our fungi friends, then take a break to sample some of Sumeru's delectable snacks.
Yay! Wait a second! Are we here for training?
Even if I had that kind of power, I wouldn't dream of abusing it. I assure you, the dried fruits and pastries I brought are quite ordinary. Perhaps you thought I'd planned an intensive training session for you? That won't be necessary. On the contrary, when you're constantly on edge, you miss quite a lot of important things. Since the goal here is to bond with our fungi, we should treat them as friends and create happy memories with them. Eating and having fun together are vital components of friendship training. Imagine if all the traveler ever thought about was making you stronger, forcing you to build rock-hard muscles just to watch you send mitotrils flying. Would you gladly comply?
Why are you looking at Paimon like that? Oh, don't you dare try anything like that, or Paimon will ignore you for 3 days! No, 5 days!
See? You and she have a very strong bond, but that doesn't mean you'd be happy for her to inflict a rigorous physical training regimen on you. Do you really think the fungi would be any...
Huh. Well,
Miss Yai is right. Also, I'm curious to see what would happen if the wisdom orb is... Yeah, it takes time for friends to get to know each other I can't always rely on this gizmo to communicate with Twirly Whirly. It makes me feel like I'm giving orders.
Ah, yes. True love cannot be controlled by external forces. Little Layla's belief is a classic one.
But that would mean giving up control over the fungi. Is that really a good idea?
Go ahead and give it a try, little Layla. Don't worry, the little ones and I will be here to keep you safe.
Okay, is everyone ready? I'm gonna do it.
Look at that! Now that it's turned off, Twirly Whirly's moving around on its own again. But it's not attacking people nearby like it did before!
Perhaps the Wisdom Orb's technology doesn't allow people to control the fungi at all. Maybe it simply adjusts the fungi's temperaments, calming them down so that they're capable of forming connections with people. If this theory is correct, little Layla's wish may yet come true. Once you've gotten to know each other, you'll be able to freely communicate without using the Wisdom Orb.
Miku's right! Forgive fancy-schmancy technology, the real breakthrough here is the power of friendship!
I'll do my best. I want to learn all about Twirly Whirly's likes and dislikes, then buy lots of snacks from the Almighty Merchant.
Paimon wants to get to know the real Bongo Head, too. Let's try deactivating our Wisdom Orb, shall we?
Traveler, Paimon, Miss Yai, do you and your shroom buddies want to join us? I think Twirly wants to play in the water over there.
You'd better be careful. Don't get too close to Blitzara when you're knee-deep in the water, or you might find yourself on the receiving end of a very unique lower leg massage.
Right. Paimon almost forgot. Should we let Bongo Head try something? You two go ahead.
Oh, okay.
Bongo Head, we can do it.
Help! Something's not right.
Did you hear that? It sounds like some... Hurry, let's go...
What are you doing here?
Hania? You saved the children?
I happen to be nearby. The children were mimicking what-
That's so dangerous!
It's hardly their fault. People never used to be under any illusion about how dangerous the fungi can be. But this Neelit polycup is changing I'm putting an end to this debacle. First chance I get. The wisdom orb is the perfect-
What are you talking about? You're taking part in the-
I'm quite certain, Pyro. As for why I taught you, yet here you are now-
Wait! Don't go! We turned off our wisdom orb just now, and we were playing with the fungi and everything!
Oh my, such a standout personality. And with the perfect dose of obstinacy. I sense dramatic events just-
Miko? Layla? Oh, you heard the-
We were just talking about her as it happens. Little Layla told me that Hania gave you some guidance when you first entered the tournament. But looking at it now, she seems to be a classic case of a wrong path character. She takes the wrong path because in her eyes...
Fungi can definitely be a... The fungi have existed...
Right! We shouldn't res...
You intend to stop her achieving victory? I can't say I didn't expect that response from you. But I hear she's one of the favorites to win this turn...
That's what you brought us here for, right? Wait! Did...
It would be rather boring if I had arranged. Today's training ends here.
Everyone hold hands! Make yourselves at home! Here comes the fireworks! I see everything!
You won this one.
There are a lot of people over there. Are they looking for something?
I heard that the organizers set up loads of message boards for the audience to leave comments and interact. I wonder if people will talk about me and Trilly Whirly. Oh, if only I could use this
Paimon thinks that's a great idea! You always need a ton of information to write a paper, and you can't always get the...
That's a nice idea, Paimon. But I'm from the Ratawahiz, Darshan. The kind of information I'm gathering now would only be of any use to someone in the Amurta, Darshan.
Yeah! You can provide the information to Amurta students! Maybe sell it to the highest bidder! Wait.
Mora is a secondary consideration. If I can narrow this, just thinking about it...
Layla, let's please get them to look at...
I'll do...
Little one, the pairings for the remaining 32 are out.
Huh? We'll be facing Sulkanek!
Oh, I've been looking forward to this a lot.
What are you so excited about? Aren't you worried that we'll knock your budding author out of the competition? If that happens, Yai Publishing...
Oh, please, do your worst. I never asked Soka to win in the first place. Besides, maybe suffering a humiliating defeat will give her the epiphany. After all, a life with no obstacles tends to narrow the mind. People end up believing that only they are on the right path. Sometimes, excellent. Ah, I'm looking forward to the next round. I'll await your good news.
The one before you. Ah.
This realm is... If you ever have...
There are still so many places for us to explore.
Stabilize!
Hold the line!
Right here. Emerge.
This is order.
Hey!
Right here. Right now. Right here.
Solidify!
Right now. Emerge. Right now.
Order guide you.
Rustin, rebuild! Share my knowledge! Hey!
Right here. Right now.
Solidify!
Hold the line!
Emerge! Right now! Right here. Emerge. Right now. Emerge, right now.
I see everything.
Right here. Emerge. Right now.
Ensure your safety.
Yae Publishing House has released numerous works that lay out military strategy in a simple and pragmatic way. Those are my favorite.
Thank you.
To survive hardship, you must prepare for hardship.
Gather!
Allow me!
Right now, emerge, right here.
Solidify! Gather!
Right here, right now.
Solidify! This is order!
Allow me!
Emerge, right now!
Press this on the side!
Emerge, right now. Emerge.
Stabilize! Gather!
Right now. Emerge. Right now.
Solidify!
Rest and rebuild! Go!
Stabilize!
Allow me!
Right here. Emerge, right now.
Need. I'll be back.
to oblige.
Solidify.
Rest and revamp.
Emerge right now, right here.
Time to go to work.
You are not welcome here.
Help!
Right now.
Send this now.
Now this has been my patience.
Will, this is order. Gather.
Right here. Right now.
Rest and revamp.
Orders. New punching.
Allow me. Write this off to sign.
Right here. Right now. A sight to behold. Right here. Right now.
Order guide you.
Right now.
Stabilize.
I'm always watching. Right here.
I will have order.
Solidify.
Allow. Go. Practice on the side.
Emerge right here. Emerge.
Gather.
You want this patience?
Nothing lasts forever.
Let's end this now. Will.
Right here. Emerge.
Solidify.
Polyamma, help! Hold the line.
Right now, right here. Emerge.
This is order.
Gather.
Right now. Emerge. Right now.
Go! Hide! Crisis on the side!
Stabilize!
Rest! Revamp!
Emerge. Right here. A sight to behold. Emerge. Right now. Emerge.
I feel a newfound strength within me. My shield grows sturdy.
Want me to come along?
I promise to keep you safe. I promise to keep you safe.
Need help? I'm here.